Good morning, students. I hope you are all safe and good today, and you are all doing well. Okay. So in this class, we will study about a new chapter, that is factors and multiples. Okay. So we are going to study factors and multiples together. Okay. So what is factors? What is factors? So what is factors? Factors matlab when a number divides another number exactly, then the divisor is called a factor of the division. Okay, so I'm repeating again, when a number divide another number exactly, then the divisor is called a factor of the division. Okay, so this is factors. Okay, so like examples of factors are, like, we know that 4 is divided by 12. Okay, so 4 is divided by 12, so 4 is a factor of 12. So 4 is a factor of 12. Okay, so like 7 is divided by 35, so 7 is a factor of 35. So like, so अगर हम बात करेंगे 84, so 84 बहुत सारे नंबर से डिवाइड होता है, तो इसलिए so there are many factors of 84, like 3, 4, 7 are the factor of 84. Okay, so कुछ है, हम एक कुछ questions है, there are some questions about factor, let's solve it. Okay, let's solve. So the question is 11 a factor of 1034? Here is a question, is 11 a factor of 1034? Okay, is 11 a factor of 1034? So let's check. So we have to divide first to check 11 is a factor or not. Okay, so 1034 we divided by 11, first we divide, let's divide. Okay, so 11, 9 is 99. Okay, 11, 9 is 99, so remaining 103 is 4, 99 minus karenge, so 4, that is 4, then 11, 4 is 44, that is 0. Okay, so 1034 is divisible by 11, so it is 11 is a factor of 1034. Okay, 11 is a factor of 1034. Okay, another questions. Okay, agar this type of question bina toh aayega. Okay, so another type of questions hai. Series another type of questions. So that 15 is not a factor of, so that 15 is not a factor of 1309. Okay, so we have to solve. First we have to divide. Okay, so 1309 divided by 15. Okay, so abhi divide karenge, so kis mein jayega, so we hoga 15 8 is 120. So minus karenge 10, then 9. Okay, then 15 109 है, ठीक है, so 109 किसे कटेगा, 7 ला, ठीक है, 7 जो 105, ओके, माइनस किए तो माइनस करेंगे, so होगा 4, then we cannot divide it again, okay, so 1309 is not will be not divided by 15, so 15 is not a factor of 1309. Okay, so here are some questions about factors. Okay, let's Now check some properties of factors. Okay? Okay, so let's look some properties of factors. Okay? So first properties. First property is every non-zero number has a limited number of factors. Okay? So every non-zero number, like 15. If we talk about 15, so 15 has a limited number of factors, that is 1, 3, 5 and 15 itself. Okay? So every non-zero number has limited number of factors. Okay? So here's, this is property number 1. Then property number 2. So that is, one is the factor of every number and it is the smallest factor of that number. So 1 is a factor of every number. Jo ki number hai. 1 is a factor. 1 is a factor of every number. 1 is a factor of every number and it is the smallest factor of every number. Okay? So this is properties 2. And this property is number 3. So what is property number 3? So every non-zero number is the largest factor to itself. Every non-zero number. If we talk about 28. So 28 itself is a factor of 28. Okay? Every non-zero number is a factor of itself. Okay? So next property. Next property. Next property is every non-zero number is a factor of 0. Every non-zero number is a factor of 0. Okay? Because 2 is a factor of 0, 3 is a factor of 0. So every non-zero number is a factor of 0. Okay? Every non-zero number is a factor of 0. Every non-zero number is a factor of 0. Next property. Next property is, we know that the division by 0 is meaningless. Okay? So next is, division by 0. Division by 0, division by 0 is meaningless. Okay? So division by 0 is meaningless. This is 5 number of properties. Next, every factor of a non-zero number is either less than or equal to the given number. Okay? Next property, important property is, every factor of a non-zero number is either less than or equal to the given number. Okay, so example, all the factors of 20 are 1, 2, 4, 5, 10, 20. So examples are samajh mein aa gaya. Okay, so every factor of a non-zero number is either less than or equal to the given number. Okay, so these are some properties about factors. Okay, so got it? Okay, so now let's have a look about HCF. Okay, now let's have a look about HCF. 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 So HCF. HCF matlab highest common factor. HCF full form is highest common factor. Okay, so HCF means highest common factor. Okay, so let's have a look. So the HCF of some given number is the largest number that divide each one of them exactly. Okay, HCF matlab kya hai? HCF of some given number is the largest number that divide each one of them exactly. Like some example abhi karenge, so usse aapko HCF pata chal jayega. Example, jaise ki hum 9 ka agar 6 and 9 ka HCF nikalenge abhi. Okay, let's find out the HCF. Find the HCF of 6 and 9. Okay, example, find the HCF of 6 and 9. Okay, so to find out the HCF. So first we have to, if we find out the HCF, first we have to find out the factor of 6 and 9. Okay, then first, so answer will be factors of 6. Factors of 6 are 1, 2, 3, 6. Okay, next, factor factors of 9. Factors of 9 are 1, 3, 9. So these are the factors of 9. Okay. So now we will check about the common factor. Okay. We will check about the common factor in both of number. Okay. So common is 1, 1. Here is 1 and here is 1. This number is common in both number. Okay. Next 3, 3 common. Okay. So common factor. So common factor. Common factors of 6 and 9 are. Of 6 and 9 are 1, 3. Common factor of 6 and 9 are 1, 3. So, hence, the SCF of 6 and 9, 9 is 3. Hence, SCF of 6 and 9 is 3. Because it is highest factor. Okay, so 1 and 3, both are common in both cases, because and 3 is SCF because it is highest. So that is highest common factor. But then both may hoga jo number, and highest hoga common factor hoga, wo hoga SCF. Okay, so isi tarah we have to find out the factors of two numbers. Okay, so next question is find the SCF of 18 and 27. Okay. So, like we find out the SCF of 6 and 9. So, like we next we have to find out the 18 and 27. Okay. So, you can find out. Okay. Now, okay. So here in these cases, SCF, we can find out first, we have to find out the factors of both numbers, then we have to find out the common factors and we have to find out the largest common factor, and that is SCF, highest common factor. Okay, so here is the SCF. Now we will study about multiples. Okay, okay, so now we will know about multiples. Okay, so what is multiples? Multiples are when a number divides another number exactly, then the dividend is called multiple of the divisor. Okay. So multiple of a number divides another number exactly, then the dividend is called a multiple of the divisor. Okay. So we know that 8 is divided by 32 exactly. We know that 8 is divided by 32 exactly. So example, so multiples of 2 are. Okay. So multiple of 2 are, that is we know that 2 table, that is all are the multiples of 2. Okay. Like 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 18, etc. Okay, so these are the multiples of 2, like the multiple of 3, multiple of 4, 5, 6. Okay, so these are the multiples. Okay, so we know that. So let's check some examples. So there is some questions on multiples. Okay, so a question is 1378 a multiple of 13? Okay, let's check. A question is 1378 a multiple of 13? Okay, so is 1378 a multiple of 13? Okay, let's have check. So 1378 by 13. Okay, so if we divide, let's divide by 1378 by 13. Okay, so divide by again. So 13 ones are 13, 0, 7. Okay, so 13 zeros are 0, then 7, 78, then 13 sixes are 78. Okay, 0. So 1370 is divisible by 30. So it is a 1378 a multiple of 13. Okay. So this number is a multiple of this number. Okay. So in this case we can check. Okay. So another question is, so that 3028 is not a multiple of 29. वो इस तरह करना है. पहले इसका हम डिवीजन निकालेंगे, डिवाइड करेंगे, डिवाइड करने के बाद हम चेक कर पाएंगे. ओके, सो दिस आर सम क्वेश्चंस. सो नेक्स्ट सम प्रॉपर्टीज. ओके, लेट्स हैव सम प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मल्टीपल्स. ओके, सो प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मल्टीपल्स लाइक, सो फर्स्ट प्रॉपर्टी इज every non-zero number has unlimited number of multiples. Okay, so every non-zero number unlimited number of multiples. Every non-zero number has unlimited number of multiples. Next, second property is like example 3 ka multiple kya hai, 3 1 to 3 9 12, 15, 18, okay. So, unlimited multiples, okay. So, 3 ka agar multiple nikalenge to unlimited number of multiples nikalega, theek hai. So, next, every number is a multiple of 1, okay. Because 4 ones are 4, 5 ones are 5. 6 1 is 6. So every number is a multiple of 1. Okay. Then third property, every non-zero number is a multiple of itself. Okay. So every non-zero, so 6 is a multiple of 6. 6 is multiple of 6. Okay. 23 is multiple of 23. 105 is multiple of 105. So these are some multiple. Okay, next property, 0 is a multiple of every non-zero number. Okay, so every non-zero number ka multiple 0 hai, theek hai, yaad rakhna. Then every multiple non-zero number is either greater than or equal to the given number. Okay, so agar hum baat karenge 5 ka multiple, okay, 5 1 jab 5 equal ho sakta hai ya to greater than, 5 2 jab 10, 5 3 jab 15, 5 4 jab 20, so equal or again बड़ा हो सकता है, ठीक है, ग्रेटर देन हो सकता है. दिस इज ए प्रॉपर्टी आल्सो. ओके, द फर्स्ट मल्टीपल ऑफ ए नंबर इज नंबर इटसेल्फ, द फर्स्ट प्रॉपर्टी. ओके, लाइक इन दिस केस 5 का प्रॉपर्टी, 5 वन जब 5 इज अ प्रॉपर्टी, तो फर्स्ट प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ ए नंबर इट इज इटसेल्फ, द नंबर इटसेल्फ. ओके, सो दीस आर सम कॉमन प्रॉपर्टी. ओके, देन वी विल स्टडी अबाउट एलसीएम, lowest common multiple. HCM, highest common factor, and LCM, lowest common multiple. Lowest common multiple. Okay, lowest common multiple. So, what is lowest common multiple? Lowest common multiple means the LCM of some given number is smallest common multiple of those number. Let's solve an example, then we can know about what is the LCM. Okay, so there is a question is, find the LCM of 6 and 8. Find the LCM of 6 and 8. Find the LCM of 6 and 8. Okay, so find the LCM of 6 and 8. So first, we have to find out the multiples. Okay, we have to find out the multiples, then we can find out the LCM. Okay. So multiple of 6 are, that is 6. We know that 6 table. Okay. So 6 on the 6. Then 6 12. 6 to the 12. Then 18. 6 4 is 24. Then 30. 36. 42. Okay, so it is. So these are the multiple of 6. All unlimited number of multiples are Okay, so next, multiple of 8 are, multiple of 8 are, so 8 ones are 8, 8 to the 16, 24, 32, 40, 48, 56, okay. So, or we already get a number. Now, common multiple of 6 and 8 are, common multiple, check karenge, okay. So, common multiple are check karenge. So, first 24, here is 24, here is 24. Next, common multiple check karenge. Okay, let's say common multiple check करेंगे तो आगे हमने नहीं लिखा है तो common multiple निकलेगा ठीक है. So first जो multiple निकला जो कि common है, okay. So ये both 6 का multiple में है and 8 का multiple में है, इसीलिए LCM of 6 and 8 is 24, okay. So hence LCM of 6 and 8 is 24, okay. So how to find out the LCM of two number? First we have to write the multiple of two number, then we have to check the lowest multiple that are common in both number, so that is the LCM of both number, okay. So in this process we can find out the LCM, okay. So here are some questions about LCM. And there is another example of LCM, you check in your book, okay, you will check in your book. So in this class, we will study about factors and multiples, okay, and SCM, highest common factors, and LCM, lowest common multiples, okay. So, I hope this class is meaningful to you. If you have any queries and questions, you can call me or message me. Okay, so I will send you the exercises questions. You have to send me in your copies. Okay, so thank you.